Okay, buddy. Now what I need you to do is make sure Mom's okay all day, okay? I'm sorry I have to leave you behind, but this is your job as the household pet now. You be a good boy, though. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, so this is my first time turning on today other than at the house. Welcome back to another episode. As promised yesterday, we are going on a ride. We're going all the way around the island, either north or south, depending on weather permitting. So we got your boy riding high Hawaiian, your other boy, the other partner, 3B and GR6, your boy JD. We got the noble Peter. We got Kona Street Bike Sean and 650 Mike. Is he in the back or is he just floating all over? Floating all over somewhere. Oh, watch out. There's like, oh, there it is. Oh. I'll try to get around him. Yeah. Look at this beautiful day. That guy's taking pictures. And we're stuck behind this big old mountain truck. Just for some fun. You know. Up here, huh? If you guys look out straight ahead, you'll see the beautiful mountain Mauna Kea, which we haven't seen the top in months, as your boy JG was just pointing out. And yeah, one of these days we'll have to ride back up there and make a video about going up there. Maybe catch the sunset or maybe catch the sunrise. Who knows? Oh, that was a bee that just flew by. I don't know if you guys saw that on the helmet. It's probably too tiny. All right, we'll talk to you later.
Ooh, what a stretch. Oh yeah, do our morning calisthenics.
Oh God, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Looks like it's a pretty boggy day down there in Hilo Town. I got out of leading down the hill. Jake finally decided he was going to lead and give me a break because he's such a gentleman. Or I'm a chicken shit, one or the other. And he got Ryan bobbing his head. He got Jay bobbing his head. He got that crazy bastard Sean shooting it on top and putting on a show for this fruit truck. Yeah. I think he's a little mad because we left him behind. That's okay. I'm going to have to edit. No, dude, he's so fucked up. Well, we are going to go that way. gotta go that way. There's some. Yeah, we gotta go that way. There's some roads. Yeah. A little la 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 la. Me too. I'm down for a hot chocolate. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's like saying, why don't you microwave me a glass of warm milk? I don't know. Is it milk? I get it mixed up. Is it chocolate? Is it milk or is it water? I don't know. Hey, you're a fruitcake. All right, sorry. Gotta turn it off. All right, everybody, we made it to Hilo. We made it to Hilo. We were trying to find some fucking food. Oh, sorry, I cursed. Finally, after being stuck in this traffic with these people that go so slow. They go so slow. And it's so hot. Inside. Get that crackle going, bruh. Some chow. We're trying to get some guys. That is. Oh, you got your blinker on there riding. Got the blinker on. That's funny though. As you folks can see, our boy riding high Hawaiian has emergency blinkers for his motorcycle, which I do not. I'm not special. God, we gotta go. Sorry, everybody. We gotta get a group shot. Don't know if you can see. Oh, God. Woo! It's just so annoying. Yes, I will turn back on too once we get down towards the mall. Sorry, I was talking to Jade. I'll see you guys when we're down there.
Yeah, wait.
Oh.
Wait. Where's Cuvio Grill? Close?
Oh, crap. Close?
What the fuck?
You guys
want to go
to KFC?
No.
Well, as you can see.
Don't discount too much.
Low.
Yeah,
low.
I know, dude. Fuck.
We came here and we failed again.
Texaco
gas food.
Humbahoosh. Humbahoosh.
Copy Express.
What up?
So good.
All right, everybody. As you can see, we are trying to find our food, but unfortunately, it moved from where it used to be. So your boy JD is gathering directions. Yeah, it looks like your boy riding Hawaiian's getting a little bored. Uh,
And I have a kink in my neck, so turning my head has been horrible today. I think we're heading out though here. It wasn't the toothless crackhead that was like, ah! Yeah, the bus stop. Yeah, look at all those shopping carts, bruh. Oh. And they have smoking the crack over there. Good, bro. That'd be cool. Pitch in the tent. He'd like to stretch out when he pitch a tent. You know, how much would that cost? Oh, I was like, dude, that freaked me out. I didn't know where it was. Park. Oh. Can you hear me now? What about now? I guess so. Look, there's another blue. I don't know. He was really telling you you shouldn't have sold your Camaro too, even though it was broken. Right? I did. Woo! probably. Yep, what comes around goes around. Okay. That's what it seems like.
Stay.
hit the cone. I got too close to it. I got too close to it. I went too far left and my shin hit the fucking cone. Oh, caught any of that. Oh.
Are you trying to flip the cones up, man?
No. Hey, do it again. I like that loop, that loop. Big old boulder falls in between all of us and we barely make it out alive. Fuck no. Coming up down front down here. You guys hear me? Okay. Turned up. Did you guys hear that? That was a rock from riding. You kicked a rock up and I think it dinged my visor. Yeah, it just fucking, I think it took a chunk out of it. No, I'm good. Whoa. I'd rather have it hit my visor than my head. My Yamaha. Hauling ass.
Woo! Some ups and downs. It was a great day. Now we're at our last stop at Starbucks in Waimea. I think Peter been smoking some crack. His right eye is too bloodshot.
That, and he's looking kind of skinny these days.
He's looking kind of skinny. Look at that right eye though. He had bloodshot.
Oh man, he's that big.
He's half baked.
Half baked and drinking soda all day. And
Jay's eyes are fully pink. He fully baked.
Gentlemen, this is the final stretch of our journey. And my Cena is telling me battery level is low. It's been a great ride. We've had a lot of good times today. We want to take a moment to remember and honor our men and women in service. Thank you for giving us our freedom. God bless America and this country. The true heroes that never came home. to the other world. Descent. No, it's just a straight shot home. I will say our goodbyes when we get back to town. Coming up on your six riding. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know where Peter is. I think he turned off with Jade. Yeah, either way. Jade does. I don't know how far Peter lives. Oh, okay. One day you gotta have a standby to just film you.